going on a little bit earlier than I guess you probably expected. Was that a good thing?
I wasn't expecting it either. I was over warming up, and then Shannon went down, so I sprinted over to the bench, and they got a bit earlier than I expected. But you know, I enjoyed the moment, and we had the momentum at the time as well, which was very good. Got a go forward ball.
How nice was it to get those first couple of ball carries and feel that contact at an international level?
Yeah, no, it was good to get right into it straight away. You know, not even into it. Get into the feel of the game quite quickly. Was, helped me out. But
when you came back, did you say no, I've got this place?
I didn't really want to come off, but I was hoping I'd get on again a bit later. So,
what was the most noticeable thing for you, the difference between Super Rugby and what you played tonight?
The speed, the speed was definitely up there. And both the physicality and the speed were definitely another level up. But getting the taste of that, it's probably what I need to work on. So, definitely play at this level. So,
throughout this week, Steve Hansen's been saying he sees you very much as a six. You have been playing a lot of block for the Highlanders. Do you feel as though that you're still going to be able to put your best foot forward playing as a lock forward? Are you going to have to start getting into that tight forward battle with the likes of Luke and Lee and Shannon at Super Rugby?
Yeah, I definitely think as a lock for the Highlanders, it actually plays a similar role to the six in this game. As a six in the Highlanders game, it might be a little bit different. So I'm pretty comfortable with slotting out of both. Not too far from each other, but happy with both roles.
What about Shannon? I know he's a quietly spoken sort of a chap. Is he sitting in there? She's feeling pretty chuffed at the moment.
Yeah, definitely is. And he's been a lot of help to me this week. I've got thrown in there, and so I know Shannon from the Highlanders, and he's really helped me calm my nerves, and we've been helping each other out where we can, quizzing each other on the roles and stuff. So yeah, it's good having each other help each other out.
Steve Hansen said that you were really comfortable, or appeared comfortable this week, back pressure on the field, but it's a pretty intense environment. Was that the case, and if so, how did you notice that?
I was definitely nervous the first few days, try to not look too afraid, but definitely as the week went on and I started getting more comfortable with my role, started getting a bit more clear with things, the nerves started wearing off. I don't think it really hit me until I actually started singing the national anthem and did the haka, and that's when it all came on. So, I was pretty comfortable with it.
On a personal level, what was the game preparation for you today to get rid of the nerves?
Yeah, well, Steve kept saying it's not what you don't know, it's what you do know. So, try to get as much as I could out of until Thursday, and then after that, it's just start calming the nerves and start getting ready for the game. And that's sort of how I just. There's this sort of technical talking to.
The game of the All Blacks today, overwhelming victory against the French. How would you rate your own performance out of 10?
I think out of 10, maybe a 6 or 7. I definitely could have a couple more balls or made a few better tackles. But like I said before, I've got a lot to work on to play at this level. So,
You had a real standout game for the Highlanders against the Lions last year.
Best game I've had in my career, and I've just got to reach that level again. Try play at that every weekend. Definitely the benchmark I've got to reach, and hopefully I can get back to that level.
But what's the challenge for you from here on in?
Obviously my dream and goal was to play for the All Blacks, so now that I've finally done that, is to try to get a few more games and try to get a bit more consistent and hopefully one day get a start.
All the best, mate.
Awesome, thank you. Cheers, guys. Thank you.